It's a start button. What the f- Okay, that's a little big. Okay, where's the audio? Why am I not getting anything? Oh, the headphones aren't plugged in. I'm a fucking dumbass. Okay. Well, now. What's in options? Okay, that's it. Going cyberspace. Start on normal. We got this. Well, this is loading, I just gotta share stuff. Oh shit, what we got? Okay, so verify identity. Do we want to be Gabe Walker or Gabby Walker? Let's go Gabe. So I was like, fucking.
Yeah, that's me.
Welcome, Captain Walker. Please proceed to Hangar 1 for your Project Deliverance Weapons Test.
Hangar 1. Oh. Yo, this is cool. Hey, are you the other option I had? Let me guess, I can go through the wall? Hello there. Humanex is listening. Electronics must be. So yes, those are the bad guys. Yo, you playing? What are you playing on that iPad? Clash of Clans.
Dad, I got it. I got it.
I'm not your dad. Sorry, kid.
Damn it, why are you crashing?
Language.
I'm sorry. I really want to show you this. Let me reboot.
See, this is what I mean. Like,
more excited.
Why are you playing Minecraft on a train? Don't rebuild it. Let me just break it.
I'm 10. My friend, you're 10. Trust me. Can't keep surprises from 10-year-olds. Especially six-story surprises.
Clearly, our security protocols need work.
Clearly, you're a spoiled asshole.
I'm excited. But, I thought, I know this is a big deal, but I want to give you some space. You know, you ready?
Pat, I know I've been busy lately, but listen.
Can I dab?
I never need space from you.
Oh, that's never. Really bad.
Okay. Look! APCs!
Holy shit!
I think those are Aunt Alana's. I got it!
Is this in the same world as Valkyrie? It's another game where you fought. Holy shit!
It's a game! I made it for you!
For me?
Yeah! You know, get you ready for battle. So, What you have to do is you have to grab the bombers off the air before they bomb your base. You ready?
Ready.
What the hell is this?
I'm gonna eat your bombers for lunch.
I don't know, Nubstar. I'm thinking maybe you've lost a step.
How?
This is really impressive, Pat.
How do I grab them?
This is totally basic, so far.
How long did this take you?
About 4 days.
You spent 4 days making this.
And every day trying to protect us all. Four
They're
days.
Not. How do I grab you?
Just wait till the next one. It's gonna be way better. Promise.
Well, that game was trash. Sometimes you wouldn't let me grab shit.
Your mother.
Yeah, I miss her too.
Oh, Canada, we stand on guard.
Right?
I'm not going anywhere, Pat. Promise.
Oh, that's a lie.
Hey, what do I always say?
Go to bed.
Seriously, what do I say?
Your cockpit is the safest place on Earth.
Believe that.
My cock is the safest place on Earth. I don't think I want to hear children saying that.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
You are entering a restricted zone. Prepare for identity confirmation.
Whoa. What
Yo,
is
fuck
this,
this shit.
Cool.
Relax, Pat. This is routine. Captain Gabriel Walker. Confirmed.
Verified. Welcome to Hangar 1, Captain Walker.
And what the fuck is this?
No way.
Way.
No way.
Way.
Yo, what the fuck is that? Oh, shit.
No way.
I think we got us an archangel. Holy shit. Hey, we have the same idea.
It's
pretty cool.
Damn.
Stop.
Who the fuck are you?
By the name of Patrick Walker?
That's me, reporting for duty.
Sir. I've been given strict orders to make sure you have the best seat in the house. And don't tell your dad that you find a piece of rock candy underneath it.
Sweet.
Patrick. Love you, kiddo.
Beat your fucking ass. I got you.
Good luck, Guardian.
I'm a guardian? Well, is this Destiny 2?
I'm telling you, after the land seizures, all it'll take is one spark.
Guardian, sir. We're all set, whenever you're ready.
Oh shit, so far this game looks pretty damn good. Oh.
Last I heard, they're running for the Rocky, the city of Sanctuary.
Sanctuary's a myth.
I actually have a chair here.
Last free city left. Guardian, hearing this?
Sanctuary's not a myth, but it's not exactly a city either.
What did I tell you? Why'd Humanix leave it standing? Busy fighting us, probably. Lift activated. Good luck, Guardian.
Yeah, so I just leave my chair back here because it seems like in every game, this is somewhat in the range of where the chair is.
Ready to do this, Guardian?
Alana,
damn right.
When it's just you and me, you can call me Gabe.
Get your head in the game. General Collins is going to be evaluating our unit. Paladin herself.
Holy
shit. Speaking of our unit, where are Tweedledee and Tweedledum?
That's just hurtful, Guardian. He just figured out which one's Tweedledum.
Knock it off. Are we going for systems test?
Tracking down some kind of interference, but it's not enough to compromise the test. We're a go.
Boring.
Let's light this candle.
Oh, what the fuck was... Oh, I think someone's... You know, I had that shit go through my head.
So... Comms.
Online.
Cooling and fuel systems.
Nominal.
Shields and...
Nice.
Mass.
Locked and loaded.
Reading all systems go.
Confirmed, we are go.
Good luck, Guardian, and shoot straight.
Fuck you, Kimba.
Dad, over here.
Pat?
Sean showed me how to use the loudspeaker. You're gonna crush this test.
Great. Sit back and enjoy the show.
That guy right there seems to be a pedophile.
Cross-check?
Touching my child.
Evidently, you're gonna crush this test.
Bulldog.
This interference is really bothering me.
Okay, for a cockpit, this is really big.
Paladin's transmitting. Look sharp.
Good afternoon, Project Deliverance. I don't think I need to tell you how long...
You're a traitor. I'm guessing it.
See Kyle.
Seek help! Kimbo, is this what the Nazis are up to? Building shit like this? It may not look like it on you guys' end, but this is actually really, off-putting in VR. Today, we take our first step
to get back in this fight. Hope to give you a good show today, Paladin. Everyone here at Deep Mountain
is counting on it. Like, right now, my foot is off. Oh, I just hit my head on something.
Ready to establish Neuralink?
Oh, that's my M1, that's my door.
Hello, Captain. I'm eager to find out what we can do today.
Like the attitude. Initiating boot sequence?
Neuralink verified.
Host synapse parity, 5 sigma.
5 sigma verified.
Let's
Sync
go.
Sync processor speed to EEG biorhythm.
Sync. All processing.
Go for Neuralink in 3, 2,
two, one. Let's activate. Go. So what, it's in my fucking
Is
head?
That, am I seeing myself?
Yes, Captain.
Is the Neuralink stable?
Scanning. I'm sensing.
Doesn't look very stable.
Exactly. An acceleration of heart rate that matches.
I'm a little uneasy in 1KL. I'm having an actual out of body experience.
Uneasy? Yes, I feel uneasy. It's very exciting. I can already experience your pulse, biorhythms, and emotions.
That's fucking creepy.
I may even be able to share your thoughts and memories.
Holy shit.
The pattern of your brainwave is shifting.
Not exactly thrilled with sharing memories anymore, that's all. Let's try and keep some professional distance, okay? And let's not keep Paladin waiting.
Of course, Captain. But do know that time in this neural construct is not the same as time in the real world. Back there, not even a second has passed.
Good to know. Maybe I'll come back here for a long 1 minute vacation sometime.
That's really weird. Holy.
Neuralink established and stable. AI and pilot are.
Oh.
Beginning servo synchronization test.
Oh, I'm sorry for anyone that's watching that has to see this.
Excellent.
Sorry with this tone of robot. I think I have to dab.
Now, make a fist. Excellent. Dexterity and response time are optimal. Now I will begin.
Chappie's got nothing on this.
Your heads-up display using our neural link. You will be able to see and interact with these targets, even though they do not exist in reality. Captain, please make a fist and punch the targets in front of you. Next, we will proceed with a weapons check.
Ooh.
Look at the max right arm, Captain. I am activating the Thrasher AMG machine gun.
Damn.
In your heads-up display, or HUD, I've activated a reticle. Your shots will go where you aim the reticle. Generating a rotating ring around the reticle indicates the ammunition left in the machine gun's magazine. I am able to generate nearly infinite ammunition.
Fucking hell, if this is what the Germans are up to, we're fucked.
Thrasher machine gun test complete. Now look on the next left arm. I'm activating your slam shot heavy rocket.
Wow, that looks terrifying.
Okay, Guardian, testing your ID, friendly fire, and comm systems. First off, can you see my ID in your HUD?
Roger that, Liberty. M1's got you tagged correctly.
Okay, let's check hull status.
Activated. The indicator in the HUD tells you the relative damage the mech hull has sustained. It's in the top center of your HUD. Do you see it, Captain?
Yeah, Roger. I got you.
Hull integrity indicators online. Why isn't it at 100%?
Minor damage during construction yesterday has left some structural integrity issues.
How about we fix that? Guardian, my APC generates repair nanobots. These little guys can fix nearly anything and return you to fighting shape. I'm going to launch a couple nanopacks. Just reach out and catch them. Sending.
Oh shit.
Nice catch, Guardian.
Got him.
Use them and watch the nanobots repair your hull.
Roger that.
Captain,
damn.
It's time to test your
ATC. Whoa. Fuck these little bugs. Little bitch.
Capable of absorbing the damage of most incoming projectiles. Activate your shields to test them.
Oh, so it's like Titanfall.
As you can see, shields need to be held to remain active. But they can but short time before they break down. Notice that the longer you hold the shield, it will change colors, indicating that time is running out. A similar indicator of remaining shield time is available in the HUD.
I see it.
Recharge over time. In this simulation, try and defend against the targets that are firing on you, and return fire to destroy them.
This is a long-ass tutorial. Punk ass bitch.
Test concluded. Locking arm control.
Fucking locked my arms. Damn, you can't lock a guy's arms.
Congratulations, Guardian, and congratulations, Project Deliverance. Thanks to you, the USFF stands a fighting chance in coming.
What happened?
We lost Paladin.
Reestablish comms.
I can't. I've got some kind of interference across all bands.
Guardian, we got a problem.
Report, Rambo.
I found the source of the electronic interference. It was on the back of your mech.
My God, that's not ours.
What the hell is that?
Lock the base down. High
Guardian,
alert.
It's getting
a lot more. Yo, get the arms up! Get the arms up!
Emergency override. Taking arm control. Supporting the platform.
Patrick! Get out of there!
Hordes coming in. Hundreds of Humanix air units.
Daddy, I'm scared!
Patrick, no!
Well, that was fast. Don't put me out! Boy, I gotta fight! The fuck is this? Well, that was, good.
Support beams collapsed as we ejected.
No!
Second platoon is destroyed and we're waiting.
So my kid's dead?
Guardian, you out there? I got nothing but hostiles around me.
Captain, your platoon is pinned down one click from opposition.
Let's go get it.
Transport one. We're hit.
You want a rumble? You want a rumble?
That was our civilian transport, Captain. 264 people. Dead.
I want guns! Where are my guns?
Damage during the ejection sequence. I'm working on it. Shields are operational.
I don't care about shields!
Ground tanks. Incoming.
Give me those goddamn guns!
Right arm shield. Activate left shield. Remember, your shields will only protect the area they cover, and their duration is short.
Ambush! Ambush! They're everywhere! Guardian! Guardian!
Get me to my platoon!
I'm doing my best, Captain.
Your best? Humanix just killed my son! You will do.
Come here, you piece of shit!
You will get me my guns so I can pay them back in full! Do I make myself clear?
You do, Captain. Thrasher AMG machine gun operation. On your right arm.
About damn time!
Tanks, 10 o'clock. Left shield, Captain.
Little bitch!
Enemies vectoring in at 2 o'clock.
Punk ass little bitch.
Get me to my platoon.
Yes, Captain.
For squad.
Ground troops support. Fire incoming. Trigger left shield.
Where are my rockets?
I am working on that, Captain.
Work faster. I will not let these bastards get away.
More ground troops, Captain. On your right.
Got him!
Air units. Screechers, 12 o'clock.
Fuck you.
Where's my goddamn rockets?
Hostiles on our left.
Come closer. I got something for you.
Guardian. Thank God you're alive.
Guardian. I'm so sorry.
Hold off. Shoot the goddamn enemy and shut up.
Roger that, Guardian.
Rambler.
We got separated.
I want weapons hot. We shoot everything that
comes. Ooh, we got Bulldog and Liberty. Where's the other one?
Roger,
oh, Ramble.
Roger that.
That's the guy we're looking for.
Better start using those shields, Guardian, or we'll be towing that mech to Deep Mound. Don't forget to cover those flanks.
Danger, Captain. Tanks in range.
Where the fuck's my missiles?
12 o'clock! 12 o'clock target!
Take them down!
How many of these guys are there?
Enough to make sure none of us made it out alive.
Now that plane just looks gay. Where the fuck?
Screechers, 1 o'clock high!
Put their wings!
Oh, done for. Yes!
Time. Let's unleash hell!
Hostiles on our
right. Fucked!
The slam shot's blast radius will also take out a significant number of ground troops.
Assholes coming in from the left!
Hey, Rambler.
Looks like a heavy platoon of ground pounders on our right, Guardian.
Are we actually winning?
They killed all our people. I don't want to hear any of you taking a victory lap.
Yes, sir.
Punch through them.
Concentrating fire.
Let's give them what they got coming.
Oh, I have a second crosshair for my missiles. It was like, why is it shooting like that?
Guardian, I've got packs of nanobots charged up and ready to repair your mech's hull. Maybe we should find somewhere safe to transfer them.
Throw them to me now. And let's get back to the fight.
Where's
nanopacks incoming? Catch them and squeeze.
Damn it. I missed one. Well,
what's that?
That was what's left of 4th Battalion.
Guardian, we're in. We're the only survivors.
Keep your edge. Make every what? Last one of these bastards pay for what they did.
Tanks on the overpass!
Target. How are we the only survivors left? I can see other planes. Fuck.
The mech is too tall to pass under the overpass.
Break it!
Capable of destroying most structures within reach. I suggest you punch the overpass.
Commando unit! Waiting for us! Blast them!
Captain, might I suggest using your fists again? Destroy the overpass and you destroy the enemy. Captain, we are the only surviving unit from the bunker. Humanix is routing all their forces toward us.
Good.
Good?
You want to run? Run. I'm here to get some payback.
Drone tanks. 2 o'clock.
That's a lot of troops.
Kill them all.
I keep saying there's enemies to my left.
Humanix infantry ahead.
Not for long.
Can I punch this?
Looks like you've taken quite a bit of damage, Guardian. Remember to keep those shields at the ready. You need to move them around for full coverage.
What the hell is happening?
Yo, that just fucked with my head.
M1, report.
I'm not able to find the bug, but the neural link is stabilized.
Make sure it stays that way.
I will, of course.
Wait, so that's just shit just happened in my character's head?
Humanix Enforcer! 12 o'clock!
Holy shit! Never seen one this close before!
These are the things that took out those protest crowds in Seattle!
Captain, the Enforcer is heavily armored.
You did it!
Heavily armored, my fucking asshole!
Here we go
concentrate your fire. Let's bring this mother down.
Life support failing.
I'm hit! And one!
Fuck!
I'm sorry.
If only I didn't.
I failed you.
Captain, I feel you. Dying.
Oh, that's sad. I feel you dying. Damn. Well, maybe you shouldn't have let me die. Oh, bitch. Sorry, I just had to move the screen around. Okay. Let's get it.
Happening.
I can hear my child. Yo, if this robot's evil, that's gonna be some wacky shit. If this evil robot's in my fucking head. Punk ass bitch.
Captain, no further enemy units in my scanning range.
Get scrapped.
We won. Look around. Everyone we knew is dead.
Guardian, he didn't mean it like that. He just meant they threw everything at us and we survived. You, the mech, it could change the war.
Humanics will analyze this battle.
No shit, it could change the war, isn't that the whole point?
Engage travel mode.
Destination?
Downtown Chicago.
Downtown? Shouldn't we run?
They're expecting us to run. Downtown's got the only cover for 500 miles. We can hide from their sensor sweeps and establish contact with Deep Mountain.
A solid strategy. Plotting the course.
Rest up and rearm. We've got a lot more killing to do.
Okay, that's not the nicest thing to say.
Give me a weapon system status report.
I have insufficient combat data to bring systems to full.
I think I'm just gonna leave it here, though.
I remember the briefing.
Hope you guys enjoyed the stream. Just fucking hard.